When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us.
If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva, and Kota will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Ashtek like him.
You are passionate, Princess Kitana. But I am not persuaded.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better under Kotal Kahn than Shao Kahn?
In some ways. But we can only guess which Kahn will prevail in this struggle. We gain no advantage choosing sides now.
Princess!
Liu Kang, why are you here?
Kotal Kahn has been captured by the Tarkatans. We must act quickly, before he is executed.
My people will not rally to a Kahn held in chains.
We have Earthrealm's support, Your Highness. With yours, we can guarantee victory.
There is no path to victory without the Tarkatans. If they can be swayed to Kotal Kahn, it would be to our advantage to join him.
I will return, Queen Shiva, with the Tarkatans at my side. Together we will march on Shao Kahn.